And now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please stand, remove your hats, and place your hand over your heart as Kelsey Spofford leads us tonight in our national anthem.